ground reaction force data, joint kinematics, underfoot pressure, thermal cameras, high-speed video. The bridge between data and performance is really that with the right information, we can make better decisions. Hi, I'm Keith Stern, and I use data to help athletes break records. At the top level runners, there's only a few seconds between the person that finishes first and the person that doesn't podium finish at all. So any small change can really make a big impact down the road. My job here is to work with the rest of the Reebok Innovation team to help bring data into the design process.
Hi, my name is Dan Hobson. I'm the VP of Innovation. There's a lot of information to take into consideration on campus here. We built a CrossFit box and lived with the athletes, monitoring how they were working out, what they were eating, how they were recovering, and making that understandable for the design team. Keith Stern is testing the product. He's gathering data. The amount of data he can compile with his team is vast.
A lot of our testing on athletes starts here in the Human Performance Engineering Lab. The force plate treadmill is actually a split belt treadmill so that we can record forces from the left and right foot. Our mechanical impacting machine simulates what we see in ground reaction force data and then look at the performance of the material over time. Through high-speed video, we can track how much your foot is moving in certain areas. A lot of times, we can't see with the naked eye what's going on in those really fast movements. So slowing it down, that transfer of knowledge is way easier than graphs and charts and numbers. It's really easy to understand how the shoe works with that person. It can make a big difference in their running form. Future of data collection and athletic performance is something that's really important. There's a growing field of smart sensors. Sensors could be woven into this technology that we're developing with FlexWeave. FlexWeave is really a method of weaving materials together and allows us to combine structure or durability into a single package that's also still lightweight and breathable. The same types of things that we record in the lab, we could then record on foot in the field.
So if you have those smart fibers in the FlexWeave, if you want to track heart rate or distance or put GPS in it, you know, into those fibers, you can weave that into the fabric.
The more data we have, the better we can make decisions on what types of material advances are actually making an improvement, providing that performance benefit, even if it's just comfort to get people up and active. That's what's really important to me.